Hello guys, welcome to Digi Integrity. Today we are going to discuss about Poco's newly launched budget-friendly mobile Poco M3.
Let us talk about the killer looks. Back panel has a leather-like finish and it has a better grip, doesn't take any fingerprints in the back. When it comes under camera module, it is just 1mm chip thin camera bump. If you keep your mobile on the table, it reduces scratches. Back panel design is just like OnePlus Cyberpunk Special Edition, which released in the year 2020. It is coming under three different colors. First is cool blue, second is power black, and third is Poco yellow. Personally, I loved Poco yellow. Please mention your favorite color in the comments. It has very fast side-mounted fingerprint sensor, so your back always looks straight and clean, and it weighs less than 197 grams. Now we are going to discuss about multimedia, that is sound and video. Poco is coming up with full high definition plus display. At this range, all other smartphones are coming up with HD plus display. It has lesser pixel density, which is 2.2 times comparing to other phones at this range. Screen size is 6.53 inch and screen to body ratio is more than 90%. And they came up with pre-applied screen protector, which helps to protect our screen a bit. You will get a complete stereo setup speakers. In the top, you will have 3.5 mm audio jack and an IR blaster side to it. Let us speak about the performance now. Poco M3 is coming up with 6GB LPDDR4X RAM. LPDDR4X RAM has having more bandwidth and more efficient while switching between the tasks comparing to LPDDR4 RAM. Power consumption is less comparing to its previous version. Let's check the RAM comparison between Realme 7i 4GB RAM and Poco M3 6GB RAM. Let us talk about the storage. It has two variants, 64 and 128GB. They come up with fast storage UFS 2.2, which is 3 times faster to read and write speeds. Processor is Qualcomm Snapdragon 622. Along with the performance, it gives a better battery efficiency. Let's talk about the battery. The battery is of 6000 mAh. Poco is promising of 185 hours of music playback and streaming of 18 hours and video recording of 11.5 hours. You are getting 18 watt fast charger in the box itself. Let's talk about the camera. The main camera is up to 48 megapixel and it has half inch sensor size. It has a macro lens of 2 megapixel and depth sensor of 2 megapixel. It has pro color mode, time lapse, macro mode, color focus, movie frame and night mode and many more features. The selfie camera is of about 8 megapixel. Poco M3 is coming up with MIUI 12 along with their own Poco launcher, where you can customize your UI. And this Poco launcher doesn't support any monetizing ads in UI. It has two SIM slots and one dedicated micro SD slot. Poco M3 comes with three colors and two storage variants. 6GB 64GB will be available at ₹10,999. And 6GB 128GB with UFS 2.2 will be available at ₹11,999. Along with this, you will get launch offers to ICICI card holders. Poco M3 first sale on Flipkart on 9th of February at 12 noon.
According to me, this is one of the best budget-friendly phone comparing to other smartphones in the market at this price. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly like, share and subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram and Facebook.